And now updating you on breaking news, the diagonal highway, it is now back open. A semi-truck carrying treated sewage hit a light pole and it tipped over near J Road. While the northeastbound lanes of the highway were shut down for most of the afternoon as hazmat crews worked to clean up that spill.